na Kumukula, na Makua, ame na Aikani. Aloha and good evening, students of Punahou, teachers, parents, and friends. Welcome to the 1985 edition of the Holoku Pageant. Our songs and dances tonight speak of love, romantic love, love of parent and child, love for Hawaii and its very many special places, and love for things that make our Hawaii beautiful. Our theme this evening is He Aloha Hawaii. Hawaii is love. The still of the evening is broken by the sounds of the pu'oli'oli of conch shell blower Alena Kan. He announces the arrival of our queen. The sounds of the beautiful Pa'okalani. A picture of grace and beauty comes Queen Ka'ili Trask. Hanohano, Nohe, Kauli, Kila Kila. Beagle, lovely, beautiful, majestic. A Kaukaui Oko Holopuke Oke. Resplendent in her elegant white holoku. Queen Kaili's Kaili bears. Our Kamana Aloha Katina. Kirikopa. Pielani Hoke. Wiliama Manu. Kaniela McInerney. Her crown bearer is Kanoilani Guerrero. Kapu Stick, Keri Khan. Eight princesses represent the eight major islands of Hawaii, each with its own characteristics, features, color, and flower. Princess Mahina Hoku Fruin represents the big island of Hawaii, land of Ke'awe, home of Pele. On the slopes of the tallest mountains of the world, on the slopes of the tallest mountains in the world, Mauna Kea and Mauna Loa, grow the Lehua blossom, Hawaii's flower. Red is the color of Pele and Lehua, Kahili Bear, Hilileike, Kanaka, Gu. The island of Maui, land of Pi'ilani, sends us Princess Lekele Pu'anani Okula Oho. Known as the Valley Isle, it is the home of Haleakala, beautiful Iao Valley, peaceful Hana, quaint Lahaina. Maui's flower is the Lokilani or the pink rose. Its color is pink. Kahili Bear, Alika Jamal. Princes Kumupunaheli Kule Bustamate represents the capital isle of Oahu, the sands of Kakuhihewa. Best known for Waikiki and Diamond Head, Oahu is an island formed by two separate mountain ranges, the Waianae's and the Ko'olau's. Over her golden yellow holoku, our princess wears strands of the delicate ilima, flower of royalty, kahilibera a'alona kauhani. The garden island, Kauai, home of Mano, is reigned over tonight by Princess Nale Akina. Towered over by Mount Waiʻaleʻale, Kauai is the site of Waimea Canyon and beautiful Hanalei Valley. Kauai has an abundance of scenic splendor with its many beautiful beaches, rivers, and valleys. Its floral emblem is the Mokihana, and its color is royal purple. Kahili Bera, Kalani Kauila Weber. Molokai sends us Kehaulani Ornelas, known as the Friendly Isle. Molokai is the home of Kalaupapa, land of Father Damien, and a picturesque Kaunakakai. The green of Princess Kehaulani's holoku personifies the lushness of her island's kukui forest, while the several green leaves and the tiny clusters of flowers of kukui make up her lei. Kahilibera Lopaka Campbell. Princess Uʻimanulani Fruit represents the pineapple island of Lanai, home of Lanai City, Kaumalapau Harbor, Manele Bay, and many sites of ancient Hawaiian villages. Its highest point is Mount Palawai or Lanai Hale. The thread-like vine Kaunaʻo is Lanai's flower, and orange is its color. Kahili Bera, Koka Bertram. Hailing from the forbidden island of Niihau is Princess Mailihunihinano Fairbanks. Sold by Kamehameha V to the Robinson family, it is the home of pure-blooded Hawaiians. It counts Pu'uwai and Kiʻekiʻe as its largest towns and Paniʻao as its highest point. Our princess wears strands of Niihau pupu shells over her ice-blue holoku. Kahili Bera, Ke Alii Okalani Akina. Kaho'olawe is represented tonight by Princess Kalei Maiʻole Teres. Once inhabited, today it is barren, dry, and still a source of controversy. Hakiʻoʻawa is its largest locality, and Duamakika is its highest elevation. The island's color is gray, which it gets from the hue of its flower, the hinahina. Kahili Bera, Kavika Fairbanks. With the entrance of our court, we come to the moment of the crowning of our queen. To the sounds of the lovely Queen's Prayer, we ask Jimmy and Joyce Trask, parents of our queen, to do the honors.
Aloha, aloha.
At this time, on behalf of the students of Punahou, including the many senior classes and their variety shows, the casts of many fall and spring plays, and the princesses and queens of almost 20 holoku pageants, we dedicate this show to a woman who has been the heart of the green room, who has seen that every performer at Punahou is costumed, and who has helped our holoku pageant so much. All the kahilis you see out here is done under her direction. Now, we normally ask our honorees to occupy a special seat on the floor, but we know that this particular honoree would adamantly say to us, I don't want to sit out there. I prefer being with the people. So, Amelia Bailey, if you would come to the center stage so Queen Kahili may present you with a lei, then you may sit anywhere you wish. We begin our entertainment tonight by taking ourselves back to the days of the ancients as our Kahiko dance team does a trilogy of dances. Our girls do He Aloha Ia Oe E Kamehana, our boys dance to Ke Oho Lau Lena, and our Kani Wahini combine do Silahoni Ho'okahi. All of our dances emphasize the emotion of love. Our kumuhula is Palani Kahala, a winner in the recent Mary Monarch Festival.
Yeah.
We travel now to the island of Hawaii to visit areas much loved by Hawaiians. We welcome the Kanilehua rains of Hilo. We see the awesome beauty of Halemaumau, and we feel the cool, gentle winds of Waimea. Our girls swing and sway to Ho'okipa, Hawaii. We remain on Hawaii as our men tell of their visit to that island. In a combination of songs, the boys tell of the Hilo district of Chief Hanakahi. They tell of Puna and of Kona. They do Hilo Hanakahi, Hilo E.
Hilo,
In 1959, Hawaii became a state. It was a most exciting day. This next song was written to commemorate that special day. And typical of the kind of songs that were written at that time, it was the rage of its day. Our witty Wahiris danced to 50th State Hula. Listen to a parent's statement of love. You are a heavenly beauty, my child. To my bosom I caress you with a lullaby of love. Our girls dance to the lovely U'ilani Ku'ule.
Thank you.
our young boys tell of their love for the open countryside, away from the concrete, the asphalt, and the smog of the cities. Our Castle Hall cowboys ride to Paniolo Country.
Cities I have seen with concrete canyons rising from the ground. Miles and miles of asphalt trails stretch across the land, stampeding metal ponies, leaving smoke along the way. Going back to Paniolo Country, stars at night, those city lights. Paniolo Country, my home on the range. Paniolo Country, rain does fall and grass grows tall. Paniolo Country, any time, I'm going back to where the clouds fly high. Take my words and phrase, I like a great big city. The winds still bring the cool clear mountain air. Going back to Paniolo Country, stars at night, no city lights. Paniolo Country, my home on the range. Paniolo Country, rain does fall and grass grows tall. Paniolo Country, my home on the range. Places I cities I have seen with concrete canyons rising from the ground. Miles and miles of asphalt trails stretch across the land. Stampeding metal ponies leaving smoke along the way. Going back to Paniolo Country, stars at night, no city lights. Paniolo Country, my home on the range. Paniolo Country, rain does fall and grass grows tall. Paniolo Country, my home on the range.
Our princesses add to our celebration of love as they dance to the beautiful He Aloha Ku'u Ipo.
Thank you.
let us leave Hawaii now and venture south to visit our cousins in Tahiti. There, our girls do a hip-sighting dance known as the Otea Iorana. Thank you. Returning to Hawaii, we head north to the island of Kauai to look at the beautiful valley of Hanalei. Our boys from Wini tell of the beauty and the glory of that heavenly spot. They dance to Hano Hano Hanalei. That's going to be the best step you'll see all night. The Hawaiian hula becomes most expressive when the dancer knows how to use her eyes to enchant her audience. Our castle enchanters attempt to do just that as they captivate you with Hawaiian hula eyes.
To hypnotize, though I can't believe.
combining the beauty of the waltz with the grace of the hula. Our next song says, "You are my favorite. You are the pride of my heart." Our waltzes dance to "Hey Punaheli no Oe."
Thank you.
In a song written and made popular by the group Pilimehana, our castle cuties do a dance to Local Boy, except we've added a little twist to it. We call it Punahou Boy.
The guys don't thrill me, 'cause I'm in love with Punahou boys. Don't try to convince me, because a Punahou boy's another boy. It doesn't matter what island, in the mountains or near the sea, if I want someone special, Punahou boys are the ones for me. You may say I'm crazy, but I'm right. Punahou boys will keep you warm. Doesn't matter what island, in the mountains or near the sea, if I want someone special, the Punahou boys are the ones for me. You may say I'm crazy, but I'm right. Punahou boys will keep you warm throughout the coldest night. Wherever you go in the island, you see the Malagini on the street, but my eyes never wander.
The Iiwi bird once thrived in Hawaii. Its red feathers prized for use in the feather capes, cloaks, and helmets of our ali'i. In our next song, the Iiwi bird amorously seeks special favors from his favorite flower, the lehua blossom. Our girls dance to Palani Vaughan's He Manu Ula Ula. Thank you. instrumental dancers using the pu'ili, the uli'uli, and the ulili tell of a boat trip they take as they leave their beloved Honolulu and travel to Kamalu'ulu Olele in Lahaina, Maui, then on to Upolu, Kauai High, and Kona on the island of Hawaii. Our dancers do. He aloha no Honolulu. In a song that tells of love being snatched away by the wind, but returned by the use of a special potion, our student directors do a beautiful rendition of the love song, Kamakani Ka'ili Aloha. our kahili birds tell of their love of the ocean as they get into their rowboat and paddle to the northeast, northwest, southwest, paying absolutely no mind to the motion of the waves. The boys dance to Holo Wa'apa. Queen Ka'ili takes us back to the island of Kauai as she tells us of the cherished blossom and the sweet fragrance of Mokihana. She dances to Kahanupua Mokihana. Because As our court gathers before you, we ask you to stand, join hands, link arms, and join us as we sing Hawaii Aloha. If you need the words, they were passed out with your program. Such a gracious audience. We hope you enjoy our presentation tonight. And that you leave with a feeling of Te Aloha Hawaii, Hawaii is love. Mahalo, ame ke aloha pumihana, aloha no. Our court will remain at center stage for those of you who wish to take photographs.